Pierce, you heard anything about what happened to Kilbane?
Nope.
We need to know where he is.
Yep.
You're playing chess again, aren't you?
Yeah.
Damn it, Pierce!
Oh, hey, come to the crib. We got something important to talk about.
Ugh.
So what's up?
Heard back from Legal Lee. Studio wants you to do a screen test for Gangsters in Space.
Oh, fuck that. We're done being corporate whores. So who's winning? What's that?
Oh, shit!
God damn it!
What is going on? We gotta get down there.
We have to put some of these assholes down before they destroy the place.
I'll keep my ear on the police band. Let you know where things are really bad.
Thanks, Kinsey.
Standing.
I am nothing if not thorough.
The best. Sure thing, dog. With you.
Thank you. Never better. More than I can say for Stag. You okay over there? Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
Ha!
people just can't fight.
Never better. More than I can say for Stag.
Most exquisite!
Thank you.
Never better. More than I can say for Stan.
Nothing slows me down.
Thank you. fist!
We're on it.
Chase them when they come to you.
Looks like we're sticking around. Don't fuck with the Saints.
disappoint. With Kinsey here, I'd pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
Dive right chain here 13 times.
Good to know.
Clear here.
Kilbane's planning on leaving Steelport.
You're kidding me.
He's at the airport. There isn't much time.
Angel.
No, I can't let him win. We can't let him win.
Angel, just hold on until I get there. Damn it.
Hello, Saint.
Yeah, I get it. You're gonna arrest us. Big fucking deal.
I don't want to arrest you. It won't solve anything. People need to wake up and see the threat that scum like you are to innocent people. Once you blow up the Magarak Island, the whole world will see your true colors.
Don't mean to disappoint you, bitch, but the Saints aren't about domestic terrorism.
We'll see how many people believe that when Shandi and Viola are found in the wreckage.
Today, you can't make it to both and you can't let Shandi die. Fuck Kilbane. He ain't worth losing our girls.
Kilbane is why you are here. Don't let everything Shandi and Viola had fought for be for naught.
Saw on the cameras what happened. There's bombs all over the monument.
Can you disarm them?
I'm not a walking deus ex machina. Use the stag sonic gun to knock the explosives into the water.
And you?
We'll be watching from the surveillance monitors. So don't screw up or I'll see.
Right.
Thank you.
crush him. Oh, God! I want my hands on him.
Surprised you came.
I don't leave my crew to die.
Really? Lynn, Carlos, Aisha, Johnny. All you do is let your friends die.
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up.
Those grenades should buy you time.
Take care of this terrorist. I hate to be let down. I don't want to know how this fades.
It's the blood pumping. Unless the next thing out of your hole is thank you, we got a serious fucking problem.
They have a point, Commander. Like it or not, the Saints are heroes.
Are you shitting me, lady?
You declared martial law and knocked down half the city. The Saints just saved a treasured monument. Who the fuck do you think the public will side with?
Yes, I can answer any questions. Jimmy over there.
They can give you the key to the goddamn city, but as soon as you screw up, we'll be back. And next time, Stag is gonna put you down.
Oh, I love you too, Cyrus.
So what's the play, boss? We'll go back to banging in Stillwater?
Not yet.
All right, people. When we started tracking down this son of a bitch, we said we'd follow him to the ends of the earth. We did. Kilbane is readying his army for an all-out attack. We will stop him here. Our planet needs us. Let's not let her down.
Hoorah!
Hoorah!
Talk to me.
Looks like the gate is protected by a security network tied to three terminals. Disable each one in order, and you should have no problem.
Let's hope that's true.
I sent you their locations, Commander. Come back safe. I love you.
I know.